Everything just run away. That is the mosque Abu Bakar. It's a small mosque again in the walking distance from the Masjid Nabwi. You can see that. It's a very small mosque, but at least they decorating the mosque. But I don't think so it will be open for the public. I will see if it is open, then I will try to squeeze in. But it doesn't look like. The doors are closed. A lot of people are doing the Nawafi in here. You can see that. It's a very small mosque, but still, it exists. And the government, I think so, need to just clean it a little bit and just manage it a little bit. So it's a lot of people, they can come inside and just view the mosque properly. And the one I was showing to you, that was the Masjid Gumama, and that is the Masjid Abu Bakr. So both of them are just close to each other.